idea such a path existed.
Come, Master. We must find Selene. Where could she have gone? We must have missed something. Selene. And let's have a look. A grave? I feel familiar with this area now.
I am sorry, Arisen. You share in my troubles through no fault of your own. Some part of me has long known I was, in truth, a pawn. I do not age or die as others. And always I found making my own decisions difficult. Gran gifted me a portion of her very soul. It was a kindness I can never repay. At first, I knew not how to use this gift. But now I have met you.
What's that?
I am sorry, Aris. You share in my trouble. And all at first. But now I.
So you are arisen. This may come as a small surprise, but I know well the path you walk. For you see, I myself was once arisen. And this girl, Selene, was my pawn. The soul of an arisen cannot but affect their follower. Given time, the pawn will assume the arisen's very form. I named it. I did not grasp the full meaning of this transfer when first I noticed it. But see well, Selene. See how she resembles me? I pray she can soon live her life as a human true. Age and experience separate us, Arisen, but I know you ken my words. Selene is more than born now. She yearns to choose the course of her life. Free from the will of others. If you can aid in this, there may yet be a future for her.
My pawn print.
Yes, I see it now. In truth, I had not thought as much. The ways of pawns and humans are so very close.
Can I truly live? Can I be human?
You can, Selene. The bestowal of spirit granted you my heart. As you learned from the world, you filled this heart with feelings of your own. Horns are but shadows of life, doomed to forever echo out across the rift. You will be freed of this unending cycle. Then will your thoughts belong to you alone. Then will you speak with your own voice.
My own voice? I would be with you.
Arisen and pawns share a rare bond.
Please, Arisen, say that I might stay in your village. I want dearly. Herbs?
Ah, very.
Good.
that's a disadvantage fighting in the marsh. We're at a disadvantage fighting in the marsh. Please don't overdo it. Don't worry. I am here. Is your hometown, is it not, Arisen? A lodging camp.
This is a place quite restful to my kind.
I'd not believe such villainy could be found in Cassadis had I not been a victim myself. The scoundrel even uncovered my hidden stores. Tis clear that.
Have the people of Cassadis always held their meetings in the chief's home?
What's that? Quite tidy, this room.
It'll be easier going searching
this
area.
The village will have weapons and supplies both.
Greater height. Interesting. Are you certain we ought to enter someone's home unbidden?
Is this your home, Arisen?
Some need of me? I've become human. Have I not? Human. Like you. Herbs? Ah, very well. No more do I follow another as I did Gran. As a pawn does her master. Thank you.
Hey. There is a hierarchy of icons. We must find the best we can. What meaning do you suppose those stones hold?
This is a place quite restful to my kind. Once our preparations are complete, we ought to meet with Chamberlain Orvis.
The guards do have much to worry on.
The stairs ahead lead into the castle walls.
Well met, Arisen. You seek a wayward gardener? I fear I'll be little help for you. Yet hold a moment. We had cause to interrogate. Our spies learned of a plot wherein secrets of state were leaking to a gang of bandits. I believe the workman suspected of this sedition is in our custody. I fear that's as much as I know, sir.
Arisen, sir? I bear a message from Milady Eleanor. She would... some would... Arisen, I... forgive me, Arisen. I must learn...
to my duties as a royal aide, but I knew them not. Yet without warning, he accused me of spying on the pair, and I've lived. But that means naught now. I seek only to save my life. Time is short. Most like them, I implore you, Arisen. You are my final hope.
Noblest of convictions, can't...
A port crystal, Master.
What meaning do you suppose those stones hold? Be they man or pawn, it is hard to do what
we want. Once our preparations are complete, we ought to meet with Chamberlain Aldous. Now, where shall we head? This inn can serve as the hub of our journeys.
I hear no. Have your pick. Any of that? What will it be today? Understood.
Night has come.
Nightfall, Master. Mirabelle awaits you in
the castle.
The inn offers a clean pick, but it deals in vocations and skills besides.
Salvation and the Knight's Champion. The capital swirls with ill rumors.
Salutations! Lorna! No use!
Do as you're told in a bit of...
What errand could demand an audience so late?
What could Lady Eleanor...
such an hour. Once our preparations are complete, we ought to meet with Chamberlain Aldous.
Rumor has it, Salvation works with a man known as the Knight's Champion.
What will it be today? Understood?
Night is coming. Right foremost, then, with Mirabelle Winship. Both the inn offers a good pay, but it deals in vocations and skills besides.
Well met, sir.
I shall await your safe return, Master.
Accept you. Of no luck.
What errand could demand an audience so late?
You should know you are the first companion Milady has trusted. I imagine she has all man? So indeed, yes. I ask you meet me at the castle garden. You should know you are the... So in... You should know... So I... indeed...
What would Lady Eleanor require of you at such an hour?
Well met, sir.
Once our preparations are complete, we ought to meet with Chamberlain Aldous.
Salvation and the Knight's Champion. The capital swirls with ill rumors.
Have your pick, any you like. What will it be today? Understood.
Night has come. Nightfall, Master. Mirabelle awaits you within the castle. Are your travel preparations complete?
Won't we adjust our inventory?
Why is the Maker you've come, Arisen? Pardon me, sir. It's only... Milady's request to see you is a rare... I trust you understand the delicacy of the situation. And, well, yes... Even innocent Pray, walk softly, Arisen.
Has come for me. You must think me a shameless harlot. Would that words could prove my love is pure.
Off to a nice siren after a long day's ruling, sire?
No, you must hide.
There is a boldness that fell that dragon.
Quickly!
You storm my lady's bedchambers with the urgency of a man in battle!
Fear not. I shan't eavesdrop on the ducal proceedings. I remain to stand watch and like a guard, sire. For your protection, of course.
My Lord Edwin, would you had mentioned your coming, I might have dressed more finely.
Is something... to the north. Forgive me. I was wrong. I take it back to the north. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. Lana!
Sneaking off to her chambers for a cup of tea. Must be a fine tea. What to come all this way in the dead of night? Perhaps you seek refreshment of a different sort, like a turn in the sheets with his grace's own wife. Damn, you're tougher than you seem. Perhaps there's aught to this arisen business after all. Your jests have gone too far, sir.
What do you think you're doing? Such flagrant rudeness is utterly...
Once our preparations are complete, we ought meet with Chamberlain Aldous. Ought we adjust our inventory? Salvation and the Knight's Champion. The capital swirls with ill rumors.
is a port crystal, Master.
It's a port crystal. One can reach it from anywhere with the use of a magic item. This is a place quite restful to my kind. Once our preparations are complete, we ought to meet with Chamberlain Orbis.
Works all, you can't go. Masterworks all. Masterworks all. Come again.
If it is work you want.
You've made quite the name for yourself since... I fear I must apologize again, sir, on the matter of the slain Hydra. I thank you.
Fear of the dragon, fear of my husband. With fear, fear of the dragon.
You are to see me for your... I speak for his... Pray, make your choice, sir. No doubt you're aware that the threat has only worsened since the dragon's coming. Trade has suffered, citizens have died. A company of the land's finest sword hands have been gathered to thin the creature's numbers. Tis no perfect solution. There's been no end of reports. Among them, that tis not a creature, hence the company. They stand in wait outside the castle, I fear them.
Griffins have no love of fire. Best we ready some before we join the others.
One can live without fear of monsters. The Duke's men are assembled. Let's hurry to join them. Grand Soren, the beating heart of all Grances.
I had a feeling you might be our escort. Aye, Wilson, we attack when it sets down. If you still care to join us after hearing all...
I've gained quest knowledge.
The Duke's burden is great.
Focus. The hunt is afoot.
The leech on now.
A good start to any
time. I feel better at ease with a few more men.
Let's begin with that. An imposing structure afore it fell, I'm sure. Would it come down if we baited it? We cannot reach it at that.
Clear
time.
Your mind of
all
but the
roads
fight.
Lead to Grand Sword. Grand Sword stands beyond this way.
Goblin! Shadows.
Make haste! Make haste! Make haste!
Careful! A goblin!
Make haste! Be sure to carry it.
We'll rout them in a single charge!
Sky officers, considerable advantage.
Still, what else would you
we
expect?
Must fight her.
What's that?
This looks nothing like where we were before.
Seems a good place. If we load another one.
I've ever eaten.
The beast must.
Hold on.
It's hardly coming. Arisen.
I'll take that. We're near half between the encampment and the capital, I warrant. Hold on. This place must have seen a ferocious battle. Oh. Don't worry. I am here. This path runs the canyon floor. We'll need to stay wary.
Get him!
Armed bandits arisen. Hold on.
I'll
after this one.